हेलो, मैं सर सुनील रामकृष्ण है। ये बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग वन टॉपिक दैट इज करेंसी। सेम करेंसी वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द आइडियाज आइडियाज इन ग्लोबल वार्मिंग, एंड इन ग्लोबल वार्मिंग वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द सॉल्यूशन बेसिकली। एंड ग्लोबल वार्मिंग इज एक्चुअली नॉट द एरर, इट्स अ सॉल्यूशन बेसिकली। इन दिस बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग 12th नंबर पॉइंट दैट इज सिटीज। इन दिस बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द साइबर सेल ग्रुप बेसिकली, ड्यू टू दैट साइबर सेल ग्रुप बेसिकली एंड ड्यू टू पुलिस बेसिकली 50 करोड़ पीपल डाइड बेसिकली। बिकॉज दिस 200 पीपल बेसिकली हु सफर्ड, दैट वॉज बेसिकली ड्यू टू सिस्टम बेसिकली। सो ड्यू टू रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन बेसिकली, बिकॉज अंधा कानून है ना बेसिकली, कानून अंधा है बेसिकली, दैट्स वाई बेसिकली कानून बेसिकली कांट सी एनीथिंग बेसिकली, बट द पुलिस कैन सी ना बेसिकली। साइबर सेल बेसिकली कांट सी बेसिकली दिस 200 पीपल बेसिकली आर लिटरली हैविंग द प्रॉब्लम बेसिकली, दिस ग्रुप बेसिकली कैन सी ना बेसिकली, दैट्स वाई बेसिकली द फ्यू पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट बेसिकली से दैट बेसिकली वी लिटरली बेसिकली वन ऑफ द पर्सन टोल्ड दैट बेसिकली हाउ बेसिकली द टेररिस्ट ग्रुप बेसिकली आर गेटिंग द बॉम्ब ब्लास्ट मटेरियल्स बेसिकली आर RDX मटेरियल बेसिकली, हाउ दे बेसिकली दे आर गेटिंग इट यार बेसिकली, हाउ दे आर गेटिंग इट। देन वन ऑफ द पर्सन टोल्ड दैट विदाउट पुलिस परमिशन बेसिकली नॉट अ सिंगल RDX बेसिकली गेट्स इन टू द मार्केट बेसिकली। सो वन ऑफ द पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट टोल्ड दैट बेसिकली वी हैंडल द सिटी इन दिस वे ओनली बेसिकली, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्टे हियर देन स्टे हियर और गेट आउट फ्रॉम द सिटी बेसिकली, दैट टाइप ऑफ लिटरली आंसर बेसिकली फ्यू पीपल से दैट बेसिकली। सो दैट्स बेसिकली देयर दे माइट हैव सॉ बेसिकली समथिंग बेसिकली। सो हियर बेसिकली वी आर नॉट गोइंग इन टू दैट बेसिकली, दैट इज डिफरेंट वर्ल्ड बेसिकली, एंड फ्यू पीपल से दैट बेसिकली द पीपल बेसिकली माफिया बेसिकली दे आर बेसिकली इक्वल टू they are basically came from some police department basically, that also people sometimes say basically that this person you can say basically he is basically from this police department basically, but that is confidential police department, that basically people says basically, but that real or not basically that basically nobody knows basically whether it's really basically correct or not basically. So like this basically things basically are there basically system basically. So here basically we are talking about what basically? Who will be responsible basically? Police department, cyber cell department basically, or the consultant basically who are giving the job basically, or basically the software company basically. Here basically I had taken one example basically of the TCS. They basically helps basically, but sometimes basically they also not help basically. That type of thing basically also happens basically. So that is also basically they say the TCS is responsible basically. Even basically the TCS is giving the 50% amount to the donation. Then also basically they can't help basically one resume basically. They can't basically get one person basically get a job basically. They can't help this also. They can't do single one of the person literally told that basically if you can't help one person here basically, then why you have kept the TCS basically? Close the TCS basically. One person literally told that also basically. Why you have created the entire Tata group basically here? If you can't able to give one job to one person basically, then you close the Tata group also here basically. This type of word basically one of the person told basically. Why? Because 50 crore people has died basically. And this incident basically already happened. Now basically there is no meaning of basically. One of the person told that basically I have told long before basically do that basically. Do something in IT industry. Do this that basically. In paper basically one person has written basically. Do bomb blast this basically this. Everything basically he has written basically. Because this type of issue basically was going to come basically. But nobody taken the action basically. That's basically different thing basically. That's basically totally different thing basically. So one of the person told that basically, yeah, basically how basically this 200 people got into this type of problem here basically. For example, in this basically, few people are basically from software industry. How basically they got into problem here basically? Because in software industry, lots of people say that literally they help the people here basically. Literally, for example, TCS company, they basically creates the 100 team basically. they passes the problem. For example, resume basically. For example, my resume only I will take. My resume basically they pass to the 100 team basically, and they basically literally helps the people here basically. But they here basically they also not help. Then basically one of the person told that basically. That person basically was some mechanical engineer, but not a single person basically helped him basically. That girl basically was BTEC girl basically. She basically was also suffered from this 200 basically, this all are people basically. That girl basically was BTEC girl basically. She also basically what suffered a lot basically. She also not got the job basically. Due to some top executive CEO basically, she actually told something she actually by mistake basically told something to that boss basically. He actually blacklisted that girl basically. Like this basically things basically happen. So like this basically few people says that basically we have divided the countries also basically. So like this basically, for example, one country is not getting the not able to one person is not able to get the job basically, then another country basically is there basically to help. Then one of the person told that basically for to leave basically you require the money na basically. Without money basically how you can leave the country basically. That also basically point was there basically. Then what that person will do basically? That person will literally die here basically. Because the outsider people basically who sends the people to outside, they are telling that basically we are doing the business basically. We are not doing the charitable trust basically. We are not a charitable people basically. We are not a charitable trust basically. That we do the trust, we do the donation basically like this to the people basically. So now basically what are the things? 50 crore people they already died. Anything is going to happen basically? No. Nothing is going to happen. Why? Cyber selfie people will say that sorry basically we are not responsible. Police group will say sorry we are not responsible. The HR people will say that sorry we are not responsible. Then the software company will say that sorry we are not responsible. If Sunil is not getting job then basically it's the government responsibility. Then government group will say that basically sorry we are not responsible. We have given stuff to the private department basically. Private company basically is supposed to. Then private company will say that basically we have blocked that his resume and number mobile number is blocked by the cyber cell department basically. Ask cyber cell department basically. Like this basically after 50 crore people died, this type of thing basically has happened basically. 50 crore people already died basically. After that this all discussion basically is ongoing basically. That who is responsible, cyber cell, police department or basically the government or the private companies basically. Who is responsible basically for 50 crore murder basically. This was literally murder na basically. 50 crore murder basically. So are doctors responsible basically? Doctor were supposed to take care of these 200 people basically. Doctor was not able to take care basically. They literally done the injection and that they fired 2 lakh people basically. Like this it came to 200 people found basically. So these doctors are responsible. So like this basically things are basically there basically. So who is responsible basically? That was the question basically asked by one of the satellite groups only basically. Literally they also saw basically that 50 crore people died here basically. Here basically 50 crore really basically in corona 50 crore people has not died basically. 50 crore people has not died. One of the person told that USA basically is the software industry person basically. Digital software group basically. So are they responsible basically? Then they basically say that sorry here we are not responsible. We are just giving the money to the businessmen basically who are basically earning the dollar in the India basically. So that ask that businessman basically. USA are very professional group basically. They basically told that basically ask that businessman basically who are basically handling the USA business basically. Ask them basically. That basically why you have not helped basically. Like this basically thing. In next video basically we are going to see a little bit more about this story.